Extract number 2. Hope it is visible to you. Boatswain: Hey, my hearts, cheerly, cheerly, my hearts, yare, yare, take in the topsail. Tend the master's whistle to the storm. Blow till thou burst thy wind, if room enough. Enter Alonso, Sebastian, Antonio, Ferdinand, Gonzalo, and others. Alonso: Good boatswain, have care. Where's the master? Play the men. Boatswain: I pray now, keep below. Antonio: Where is the master, boatswain? Boatswain: Do you not hear him? You mar our labor. Keep your cabins. You do assist the storm. Gonzalo: Nay, good, be patient. Boatswain: When the sea is, hence, what cares these roarers for name of king? To cabin, silence, trouble us not. Gonzalo: Good, yet remember whom thou hast aboard. Boatswain: None that I love more than myself. You are a counselor, if you can command these elements to silence and work the peace for the present, we will not hand a rope. We will not hand a rope more. Use your authority. If you cannot, give thanks you have lived so long, and make yourself ready in your cabin for the mischance of the hour, if it so hap. To the mariners, cheerly, good hearts. To the courtiers, out of our way, I say. Now the questions. Question number 1. Who are the characters in this scene and where are they? The characters present in the scene are boatswain, Antonio, Alonso, Sebastian, Ferdinand, and Gonzalo. They are on the deck of the ship that is caught in the storm. Question number 2. Why does boatswain say, "You mar our labor, keep your cabins, you do assist the storm"? The boatswain is busy trying to save the ship, and when Alonso, Antonio, and others come to the deck, the boatswain finds them to be more of a hindrance than help. In addition, he feels that they are aiding the storm with their idle talk and not assisting the mariners in any way. Question number 3. Boatswain, what cares these rowers for the name of king? Is this true? In the face of the storm, it is very true when the boatswain says, what cares these rowers for the name of king? For the forces of nature do not bow before any man, king or otherwise, and affects everyone the same. The boatswain feels that the storm will not care who is present on the ship, and so he would rather struggle to secure the ship. Question number 4. What do you understand when Gonzalo says, "Good, yet remember whom thou hast aboard"? Gonzalo retorts the boatswain by reminding him his social status and also of those royal and upper class folks present on the ship. It clearly shows the attitude of class distinction and hierarchies prevalent among people. Number 5. How would you credit the boatswain in this scene? The boatswain can be seen as a matter of fact kind of a person who has no time for etiquettes. He is focused to secure the ship and himself, as he says, "None that I more love than myself." He is an open and bold person and considers himself more important to the ship than the royal passengers. Give the meaning of the following words as they are used in the context of the passage. Number A, roarers, meaning large waves. Cheerly, work harder. Bye, students. Best of luck.